played the fiddle in an Irish band, but you